Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 21 of Unhinged. Let's get started. Last time, they killed another one of our friends, Ivy. I think the stalker is gonna try to hurt Nicholas now. Sushi. I actually want curry right now. I really want Indian food. That you couldn't die before her. Are you finally gonna tell me why you hate me? Winters, that's that punk, right? That jerk. I don't really care much about her. She's obviously mean behind your back. Chase is looking suspicious. He said something, or he brought you something that you hadn't told him you like, and he said that Nicholas told him. It is getting kind of weird. I really don't want it to be Chase. I'm gonna let him in. Wait, it cannot be him, the guy that has been texting you and calling you while you were in the booth with him recording or transmitting your radio show. It cannot be Chase unless he is an accomplice, but it cannot be him by himself. And I really think this is one person, right? I know this week is the ending of the story, but this chapter is too soon for the bad guy to come out, right? Also, you've gotten messages, unless he knows exactly when he is going to be talking and having this kind of conversation at that time so that he can schedule texts. It's kind of impossible for him to be the stalker. The stalker is going after your brother now. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it and subscribe for more chapters videos every Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.